That's right, nigga.
Bitch.
Yeah, boy!
Anna, as you can see, I am beloved of many people.
Oh, totally.
And I'm pretty much universally fucking abused by every fucker I know or I've ever known in this game.
Yeah, but everybody's good for something, right?
Exactly.
Well, fuck you too.
We on about, mate? What are you talking about? Right?
You don't know what you're talking about. That's what I'm telling you to shut up.
You talking to me?
You and your fucking fake English.
Purr. Don't fucking listen to this talk. He's fucking full of shit. You're not the guy without any testicles. You know what I mean? You've described the situation for everybody with no testicles, one testicle, serious lack of testicles, and now you know exactly what it's like for someone to have no testicles. Are you not now gutted that you can't experience life as a person with Down syndrome?
Where are we going first, gruel or?
Dazzy, have you ever fucking drank? Have you ever emptied the bottle and then just taken the bottle and stuck it right up your ass? That's what you should do right now. Fuck right off.
Yeah, that's.
Jazzy, look at your bottle.
Look at yourself.
Sit on it.
Look at your bottle.
Jason, don't even start. Ginger, come.
Jazzy, you need to come down here and then we can fucking drink this shit together. And then start bottles into our own penises.
Tell you this shit. Because you don't know.
No, can we start the bottles into our anus?
No. Immigration, gay,
why are we talking about immigration?
Because it's both on a fucking stuff. Shit,
shit in your anus.
This is taking us such a weird turn.
You a turd. Fucking send you a turd.
Where are we going first, gruel or?
Buddy, hey everybody. See the fucking cano porks. Fuck you.
Should have punched you in the face.
Exactly, cano. You're a fucking idiot. You're sitting there, chilling in the background, thinking, what the fuck's going on? You know, what should I do? What contribution
Mark,
can I make?
Shut the fuck up.
Been so.
And three.
God. One. This one comes from behind and gets.
What the dwarves say?
Shifts and doors open.
From the guild, we just get randoms to fill the last ones.
Okay, and that's on a Wednesday night, yeah?
Wednesday.
No, it's on a Sunday. Sunday. 2 o'clock.
Sunday at 2 o'clock. Okay.
Take out. So the most you dare slay fucking immigrants ever.
That's
and
the
that's
first
a fucking
time.
Fact.
That's the first time I've ever heard you identify as being British.
Yeah,
you
with your
right.
Passport. You both.
Does he gonna
force?
That's...
Okay, next. Okay. Next.
That's it.
You get fucking five. This is number four. Go.
There aren't any more.
That's the worst one.
This is the biggest bullshit I've ever heard in my life.
No,
it
hasn't. No, really, he hasn't let me down. I can't really.
He let you down Thursday.
It doesn't. He does not necessarily have to let you down. We just want to hear some interesting pork stories.
Pork stories.
We
okay.
Know they exist.
A story where he didn't let you down.
Where you porked it? Yeah. I mean, it doesn't even have to be a story, it just needs to involve porks. Because we know if pork is in it, it's fucking weird.
Well, reverse.
So close.
That's because they were standing too close to the tank.
The tank stood right on us. That's where we
yeah,
died.
Yeah, but we had to move, not him. We were too far to the left of the green marker.
I got golden bulletins!
Who was that? Hey, me.
It's fucking rusty.
So, what do you prefer? I don't see that's correctly. I've got a dog, I've got a cat, I'm gonna punch one. Which one should I punch?
The ridiculous thing about this is it's probably fucking true.
Jesus. I caught a fucking cat in my back arm, so I got my dog here with me, and he wants to bite it, and I've got this cat that's fucking scumming. Fuck.
Where are we going first, Gruul, or?
You know, forget about the whole situation. Forget about other. Forget about the quality of testicles. Say, for example, right now you were put in a position where you were told you have to choose your left testicle or your right testicle. Which one would you choose and why? I hate old people. Actually, see when I was getting on the plane tonight? There's a fucking old cunt. That old woman. And she went to reach her bag up into the thing above the fucking overhead shit, and she went to reach it up and she couldn't do it, and she was like fucking old as a motherfucker, and I felt well bad. And then this old fucking twat in front of me was like going, huh? And I fucking barged out of the way. I says, hello, you old cunt, give me that fucking bag, give me that sack.
Some people are standing in the smash and looks of it.
Where? No, just fucking peppers, green or red.
Yeah, paprika.
Peppers.
Yeah, I know.
Who the fuck likes peppers? You fucking idiots. Peppers are disgusting.
Peppers are great.
You're a fucking idiot. You're a sky. Fuck you.
Jesus Christ. I swear to God. No, that's pizza.
Fucking pepperoni. Now we're talking.
No, that's nothing fucking vegetable.
Who are you just trying to explain the fucking canoe how to make a omelet?
Yes. If you don't have me gumming, you can't fucking cook.
Honestly. You did a real shit job. You're a fucking shit omelet maker.
Can you make an omelet?
I'll fucking make an omelet and dance it all up and down your face all day, motherfucker. I'm an omelet king.
How do you make an omelet?
Easy.
Go see.
Love to make
them.
God, move to me.
Oops.
Green group.
Don't back.
Weird, you both sound exactly the same, yet one of you is British and the other one's Irish.
It's not even funny.
We really don't either.
I know. I'm trying to think of something to give peace back to them, but I can't. All like, these people sound the same anyway.
They do. I thought it was just me, but they really do.
Apart from Geordie's.